A lot of thin skin out there. You know, God forbid somebody come to a comedy show and get their feelings hurt. You know, get offended or get triggered or suffer some other problem that we made up. You know who never used to get triggered? Anyone alive prior to the 20th century. It's a recent invention. People, you know, they didn't worry about words as much in the past because they had bigger problems, to be totally honest, you know. They were worried about keeping their 15 dirty kids fed and not dying before 40. They didn't focus too much on words. Yeah, it just feels like they were so much tougher. It feels like we've become so fragile as a species. It feels like everyone's anxious or depressed. And I know some of that's real. I know clinical depression is real. Crippling anxiety is real. But you know what else is real? Choosing to be a self-indulgent, whiny fuck. That's real. What a sad choice. What a terrible way to go through life. I feel like there's more of those people alive right now than ever. You know, because those people used to just die. Life got too hard for them when they just died, you know? You don't read about a lot of those people in the past. You don't read a lot of historical journals or diary entries saying stuff like, September 4th, 1812, Margaret is furious with me for not helping with the wheat harvest. I explained that I would love to, but my anxiety is through the roof. And the wheat provides me no satisfaction anyhow due to my gluten sensitivity.